owe 32 corporations from their income tax obligations.